the 2 points, but that's not really what did it. It's having to give up the football. And because they gave up the football, guess what? The other team now can take the ball and close this game out.
Let's field it at the 8-yard line. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. They have the 3-point lead. Defense did their job. Now, late game. Although it looks good, you know the coaches, they haven't counted this as a victory yet.
I agree with you totally. Big applause for the defense, but no one has taken their headset off on the sidelines. They don't believe this game is over. The offense has to close this one out by taking care of the football.
And they'll try to close it out now. It'll be a gain of 9, and it'll be second and about a yard.
I got the sense that the defense created a little momentum for them there, didn't it?
Did their job, forced the punt. Now, nice start to the drive. Offense has to do their part.
Yeah, they certainly do, but what a great start for them. They got to go thank the guys on D.
They'll toss it to Ajayi. And he'll do a nice job here just to fight his way back to the line of scrimmage. So here we go, Charles, third down. Any chance you're throwing?
I don't think so. I think you got to keep the clock rolling here.
Shorty.
And indeed, they will keep it on the ground. And he's taken down at the 43, but not before picking up the first. It's a pickup of 2, and that's good enough to just about ride a finish to this one.